I grew up with this magnificent hawk flying out
everywhere,
called the Swainson's hawk. When early Native peoples developed their dances and their specific ways of being spiritual, animals like this were featured in how they live and how they express themselves to their great spirit. And when I went to powwows, people I was growing up with would laugh at the natives because they were singing and dancing and chanting. I never laughed. I was amazed. To this day, I'm stunned when I go to a powwow. When I was a little boy, I realized that some of those native people, they were praying for everybody in front of them. And when they saw me staring, they would give a little extra prayer for me. I realized that. This hawk, a young warrior, poked me in the chest, and I still have the bruise. He said, that's, one of them was flying, and he saw me looking. He looked up, and I said, oh, screaming hawk. That's what he called this. It's a good name. We call it the Swainson's hawk. This hawk will come, if you go anywhere near his nest or his babies, they come screaming at you. Ah, really loud. Here's, everybody see a movie where there's an eagle, maybe a eagle, and right? Eagles do not do that. Eagles go, that's what eagles do. Screaming hawks, they scream. They scream and you almost pee yourself if they come up from behind. The red-tailed hawk and the Swainson's hawk give a magnificent scream. So anytime you see a movie with that big, it's one of these or it's a red-tailed hawk. Not an eagle. When I got this picture, I was teaching myself wildlife photography in Calgary, in a really beautiful place called Fish Creek Provincial Park there. When I used to develop my own ectochrome film, I used to develop it in my kitchen. When I unrolled that and I saw that, I said, you know what? Today, I'm a wildlife photographer. That's what I wanted. Anytime you get on film, what you have in here and what you have in here, you are a photographer. That picture is so old. And it's still one of my most prized possessions. It's a female Mars hawk defending her nest, flying right above my head, wishing she could kill me, but she can't, so she's gonna try to chase me away. Very impressive bird.